Hey guys, I'm making a new video today on Goat Simulator, How to Unlock All Goats Part 2. If you haven't, watch Part 1 in the description, since I don't know how to do that. But now what you're gonna unlock is the Professor Goat. So let me go there real quick. Okay, so here, whatever. Through here, colony, whatever. Okay. Oh yeah, academy. Go to academy. Okay, just kind of like writing that. So once you're through, wait. No, pick me up. No. No. Help. Help. You. Oh, whatever. Okay, if you see the academy, go through that door, and then you should be. Let me see. Yeah, you should be in domes. Keep on going. And you should be in this glass thing without a gravity helmet. So, let me look around. Oh, yeah, here. I think anyways. Sorry. I'm not too sure, but I'm not. Oh, QR code. Yeah, I forgot to tell you about that. There's a QR code here. So if you want to scan it, pause the video, scan this QR code. Okay, I had time doing that. Okay. Where was it? Oh, wrong place. Sorry guys, don't go to dome. Well, you can go to domes. I don't know how that's opened. I think that's a glitch. Like, look. That's so funny. Okay, so once you go to domes, you go to museum, I think, anyways. You go to museum. Wait. Yeah. Yeah, you go to museum. You can ride on these things. It's fun around the hover bike riding it, I think. Yeah, it doesn't really do anything. So once you ride this, you should get launched. Wrong place. Sorry guys, don't do that. I actually know how to do it. I was just tricking you guys. No, for real. So you go here. Right guys. So you can just restart your game. And you go to colony. Go past that. Colony again. Crowd Kicker Central, whatever. You go to that building right there. If you see academy, don't go in there, just go here.
No, thanks.
Yeah. Huh? Yeah. You go here, you jump, oh gosh. Okay, get off. Once you get to travel agency, but if you don't have it, you need to unlock it. So you go to travel agency, you go to research, the research teleporter. So here we go, getting research one, pick the research one. So now you should be loading. Okay, here you are, domes, the right one, so we were in the right place, I think. No, the different dome, so remember, travel to research one. So see that thing, you gotta get there. So you go around this thing, round and around until you see that parking, and then you turn Go in here. You can ride your hover bike there if you want. Oh, God. Don't. I almost fell off the edge. Well, if you do, just don't jump. Do not go in there. Well, if you do, you can get out. So what you do is get a lot of things down there. You gotta put a lot of things in there. So don't put people in there, or else it will mess you up. Don't put people in there. So, once you get everything down there, like, oh my God. Make sure nothing falls off the edge. Okay. You can do it by licking. This works on PC and Android. So, once you get all these things down there, gosh, no. It doesn't really matter if you fall in. You can see, that just happens. Okay, you'll be stuck. Well, not stuck, but you can just headbutt. See, you just bounce out. That's it. So once those three lights are on, this is where the fun starts happening. So one more and you should see, yeah, that lights up. And if you put this in here, put it through here. Do you mind me getting... Okay. Okay. Oh, gosh. Balance. Thank you. So now you need to put one more item, which will be... Oh, yeah. If whatever you drop in there will spin around you. Got it. So, jump. Try to put that thing in there. And then once that's done, you don't want to fall in. You don't want to miss the fun. Oh gosh, yeah, that black hole starts once all the green lights. You put items in there, it sucks it up. You wait, that happens. Then you unlock this goat. Which, unfortunately, starts a black hole. And actually absorbs stuff. And let's see if I have time. Now for the... the pirated goat. So, same place. If you see 3D printer, go here. Go to 3D printer. You can, this is where the fun, you can actually just lick that thingy, put it in here, and you can step on here, and it spawns it in, a copy of it. You can push the button, and it changes the color to purple, but that's not what it is, this is the fun here. So you stand in here, you see, you headbutt. That button, then you spawn out, and then it will say not the same goat. So again, go in here, and that's ourselves right there. See, that's us. Oh God, he also headbutts you, which is pretty not cool. Yeah, you can keep on. Okay, so this is the fun. Once I get out of here. Okay, fun is you can lick any, well, not lick anything, but lick any lickable things. Like you lick that hover bike and tap pow. Yeah. Yeah, that's it. Yeah. Okay, and that will be it for this video, so bye.